drivers and corporate image. Drivers are the least considered in organizational structure, unfortunately. I say unfortunately because they have far more information than many people in other departments of the organization. They could be driving the truck. They could be driving personnel or staff of the company, but they have far more access to information than most staff of the organization. They are the least considered in many organizations in terms of promotion. The modern drivers should have good educational background, at worst case, a very good school certificate with credit pass in 5 subjects, so that he can communicate basically. But in some companies now, we're having some drivers with diploma, and better, with diploma in science-related education. Good if he's in automobile. Good if he has had training in some level of automobile as a mechanic or as a technician. Good if it's a city and gate qualification. Good if he has gone to technical school. So you are not turning him to the company mechanic. But many things happen on the road that you need just a simple fixing. And when you have not just a bus conductor turned driver, as a company driver, it helps. His disposition to things will be different. His approach to things will be different. And they should have growth pattern. A driver could rise in the maintenance unit or admin of the company. Yes, why not? Now you have people who are having OND, HND, and I've had some cases of university graduates choosing to be a driver because they have no job. If they are honest enough to come forward to you to say they want to be a driver, why not? You should tell them they have a future in the organization. They could also be converted to other units if they will humble themselves. You should put discipline in place that they will know it exists. Yeah, we just underrate drivers. A driver is as important as anybody in the organization. Sorry to say, a ship captain is not different at another level to a car driver. A pilot is also doing a similar job at another level in the sky to the land car drivers. And in any event, some of these people who we call drivers engage in longer hours and legs locks. That should change. Number one, they have a lot of information. Number two, they are responsible for welfare and safety of many people. So she'll be ready to train. Well, take for instance, staff bus carrying about 50 people and the driver refused to show up. So it means people will not go to work or be late to work that day. The CEO go for an interview or taking a flight and the driver refused to show up. So we should begin to rate these professionals differently. Not only for their sake, even for our own sake. And in any event, they listen to the boss while conversing in the car, on the phone, so they have a lot of information they can use against the company. That's not to say that is moral, but it does happen. So it means you have to also take them into confidence. Pay them well, they should be the least paid in the organization. Rate their performance and experience. Give them good money, they'll be committed. The reason why they are working is to get good income. If you give them good income, they are ready not to go to anywhere. So also therefore consider that seriously. And I say corporate image because some of them are the ones who will go and destroy the image of the company. They have too many information about the company. And they talk. They talk in restaurants, they talk in bar, they talk to their friends. They leak information if they are not managed. And you will never know. They have access to files that is left in their care in the car. And sometimes they are turned to messengers. They have access to that, even bank account information. So the public relations implication is that the company should begin to treat drivers differently. Treat them as human beings. Employ the right driver and let them be able to grow. You can know the point they can retire when they are not competent. Also let them know that they have something they will take away when they retire and do it honorably. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe, like, and share.